The Buccaneers have some time before they have to start making any cuts, but they've already made at least one decision about players currently on the roster who won't be there when the regular Buccaneers have some time before they have to start making any cuts. But they've already made at least one decision about players currently on the roster who won't be there when the regular season gets underway. Our season gets underway.